Tonight, an upstate family continues to search for answers after a man was found dead. Officers found 30-year-old Jeffrey Charles C.J. Grant last Wednesday in the parking lot of a business along Wade Hampton Boulevard. His family released this picture of him as they continue to try to find out what led to his death. According to the coroner, Grant died from blunt force trauma. If you have any information about this, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime.